Okay, continuing to explore the strip mine again. Okay, it's another hive down. Waiting for that orb to regenerate so I can refill. Looks like it's not going to, but there's one right here. Ow. We hit the hive jackpot here. Oh shit. That was close. I was gonna caught in the shockwave of that. Okay, that's it for this section. Again, this is going shockingly fast. But Then again, none of the levels were ever really long to begin with. Okay, this is gonna be risky. Worth it. Absolutely worth it. One more hive to go. I say, could you like not? Whoa, that was close. I need you guys to not take a chomp out of me, okay? Haha! Gems in this area. Holy shit. That was close.
Nice work. With all those squish bugs, the queen should be on her way. Now all you have to do is go wait at the trap.
Okay. I think it's over here. Yes. The second Hive Queen is a little bit more difficult than the first one was, as I'm pretty sure I stated before. Here we go. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure it's three times before she comes up. Okay. Ow. If we have the upgraded health. Get off there. Off the wall. I just forgot she sends out these things. Shit! That would have been a first try. All right, attempt two. At least now I know what to do. I just have to spam the explosive one. And get off the wall. Or should we go on this back wall again? And off the wall with you. Ow. Thankfully that wasn't too complex. Back wall again, huh? Off the wall, too. Only two tries for that one, as opposed to, I think it was, what, three tries for the first time, Queen? Nice. Good freaking deal, dude. Okay. So before we do the next mission here at the power station, why don't we go back to the shop? Again, I had another brain fart. I was like, what am I saying? Why don't we go back to the extermination shop and do that last dream level that we unlocked? This one is kind of tricky, just because there's one motion that like I haven't been able to successfully pull off. We're going to try it two ways. There's two ways that I've suggested to do it from looking at forums and stuff. One of them is to try to use a thumbstick to do it. Another way is to do it in one twist motions. You got to do like quick like tap, like, you know, the button that it shows. You'll see what I mean here in a second. It's the recursive robot from the first game, reenacting the scene of Gandalf versus the Balrog. Okay, the way that I just tried it worked, so I'm gonna keep doing that. You gotta press the D-pad buttons in one swift motion. So it was showing me left, down, right. So you gotta like press it quickly. I kind of like this look for Daxter too, which is kind of cool. Okay. think I did it too slow there. Good night.
Man, was he pushy?
Huh. Okay. And that's all the dream levels done. So now, we have 564 gems collected, or precursor orbs collected. There's masks and stuff that you can unlock too. Maybe we'll try to unlock one of those after this next mission.
To the right place. There are huge bugs dropping disgusting eggs all over. We set up bug zappers, but everybody's afraid to man them. Though, I do it myself. But I have carpal tunnel.
Do you really have carpal tunnel, or are you just afraid to operate them? One down. God, that was close. Gives you a lot of destroy your termite mounds. I think it's the first time I used that move. Okay, that's dead end. Well, I mean, at least we got some collectibles back here. Ow. I just kind of love the dive bomb. I don't use it often, but it is kind of cool. Ow. I was trying to walk over it swiftly, which didn't work out in my favor. Alright, there's two different ways we can go here. Let's go on this way. Yikes. This is where the flame attachment comes in handy. God, this is tricky. just the one bug zapper? Because I didn't see the other one fly into the bug zapper. I guess so. This part's kind of annoying. Make sure I'm not missing anything back here. Okay, so those dark lily pads are kind of like the unstable ones. I knew what was going to happen there, and I kind of risked it anyway. Another thing for the combat bugs out here. Don't know if I'll be able to tell because I don't have enough of the spray left. Fuck it! Yeah, I see it. Oh well, at least I got it. I swear, I'm just collecting all these things left, right, and center. Alright, so now... We sort of got to backtrack and go over there again. Sorry, I'm trying to remember the exact path that I took. Ow. Wait, is there a bug back there that I saw? Yes, there is. Two, actually. I was like, I know I heard them. Okay, so we gotta go across here again. That was close. You know what? It's fine. We got the precursor orb that I wanted to get, so it's fine. Haha. We have 580 now. Ow. Gonna learn to stop doing that eventually.
I can open the mill again. You can leave using the log chute.
Ow. That had to hurt. Again, that had to hurt. To say, I mean, hey, if I die, I can just go back up there and get the precursor orbs that I missed. Like, there's some out there, along with a another combat bug cage. So, why don't we? I deserve that. At least it's safe to be getting those. Trying to look around, make sure I'm not. I know there's a pressure core over here, but I have to make sure there's nothing else that I'm missing. No, just this one, it looks like. I could be wrong, but that's the only one I saw. Let me double check. Yeah. Okay.
Yo, little fuzzy dude, you ready to rock over to Emerald Isle one more time? I got the Zoomer fully warmed up, bro.
Let's just free roam a bit. Cause I don't think we have enough time in this episode to do the next Emerald Isle section. So we'll just free roam. Free roam, try to collect the try to collect more of these. Okay, I think I know what to do. Nope. You know what we can do? That I did say I wanted to do. I'm pretty sure there's a bug inside. Not a bug. Pretty sure there might be a mask you can find inside the Westside Hotel, so for the last section of this video, We'll see if we can find that mask. Because there was that one gap that we couldn't really reach last time. And we're missing two more of the gems here. So we can also do that if we want to. This music brings back memories, as I said before. I seriously must have played this game at least, like, 5 times. Never went down there. When do we have 605? E3 2005 trailer. Wow. Okay. You can probably go up top and use the Yeah. I was already damaged, and somehow the plant still affected me. Oh well, the health followed me. Yeah, so across this gap here is something. You can tell because of the orbs beam here. More bugs. Always good. And a combat bug vial. Thank you. Oh, okay. I mean, at least you got the collectibles. It didn't save the... Okay. Gotta go back over here then. I'm gonna have to start using the flamethrower attachment, aren't I? I used this poison spray to go across and the flamethrower to get back across. Because that actually gives me an extra boost and actually more time to get back over here. Either that or I just need to, like, delay when I use the spray. Like, not use it until I am actually off the platform as opposed to before. Yeah, that's exactly what I need to do. I'm trying to remember too, everywhere that I haven't checked for precursor orbs. I'll have to look up how to see how to unlock masks. I'm just gonna ignore all these bugs because they don't have anything of note for me. I'll start from these ones because they were in my way. Oh, I didn't even know I can destroy these pictures. Well, learn something new every day. Something new. shit. I want to rewind and get that one. Alright. Got it. Yeah, like I said, I definitely have to look up and see the, how to unlock the masks. I can talk to this guy again. Why is it showing? Why was it showing me a beacon on him? All right, let's go back to the Emerald Isle.